Judy Goldsmith. I'm a still life painter, and these are some of my paintings. I make paintings from life in oil. They're very carefully observed. So as you can tell when you look at them, the thingness of the objects I paint is very important to me. I want you to have a sense of tactility when you look at them. How round they are, how smooth, how shiny, all of those things. These paintings have a whole other level to them that is a little bit harder to see. I'm what's called a formalist, and that means that the abstract parts of the visual language are what's paramount in my paintings. Line, color, shape, value. So that the things I paint are chosen for their abstract qualities, drapery, which can be made into anything, flowers, so on. There's a third level to these paintings, which I hope comes across, and that is the ineffable, and that my paintings, I hope, provoke in you your own thoughts, your own memories, your own responses, so that the paintings are a two-way street. Why don't we take a minute to look at this painting on the wall. This painting is an example of my interest in kind of pushing the bounds of still life so that I'm painting something other than objects on a tabletop. This is the bust who appears in the painting. And I put a big taffeta party dress on her. I'm very interested in Pompeian wall paintings, so I decided to put one behind her. And I had great fun painting this. It's a kind of trompe l'oeil. I scratched the canvas, I threw paint at it. I did everything I could to make this seem very, very real, so it's a believable situation for her. So thank you so much for visiting, and I hope you come see my paintings at the Mezzanine Gallery.